Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to share with you three modern layering items great for spring and early fall. We're gonna go through them one by one and I'm gonna explain them in detail and we're gonna see if they're the right choice for you. Let's go. Short jacket. Short jackets are really trendy right now. Each brand carries, you know, so many different options, different fabric, different design, but there are only a few short jackets that I would recommend you to get. Number one is a jacket like this. Brands name it different things, you know, depending on the fabric and the design. They call it bouclé jacket, they call it crop jacket, short jacket, lady jacket. You see all these names. But doesn't matter what they label it, this is how it should look like. This type of jacket is normally made out of wool, cotton, and polyester, like a combination of the three or like two of them. And it's very trendy right now. But apart from that, it's also a very classy item too. When I look at this jacket, the first thing that pops into my mind is Chanel, because every time I am watching Chanel runway, I definitely see one or few of these type of jacket on their runway, especially past few years. I have seen a lot more of them. So that should be enough confirmation that this is not something that would go out of season next year very quickly. No, it's a very classy piece. Of course, if this is type of your style, you're gonna enjoy it and wear it for so many years. So overall, I would say it's a worthy buy, but only if it's right for you. Do you wear a lot of tailored clothes? Do you wear a lot of suit, blazer? You go to formal setting a lot. You dress very professionally. Why? Because although you can use this coat for like smart casual outfits too, it's a tailored item and you are gonna use it a lot more if you wear a lot of that professional, classy, tailored look. So that can be a factor. Do you wear a lot of that? If you wear a lot of blazer, maybe you can, you know, replace it with a jacket like this. Or, you know, if you wear a lot of suit pants and, you know, very dressy top, that can be a good layer for you. So that's that. Another one, I would say, if you're a type of person who gets really cold, like compared to other people, you normally wear a little bit more of everything when it's in spring. You are a little chilly most of the time. This is a good jacket. Why? Because they're normally pretty thick, so it provides a lot more warmth to you, so you're going to be more comfortable. Also, if you're petite, if you're short, you probably would appreciate the jacket like this because of the length and, you know, the design. It's pretty flattering and doesn't make you appear any shorter. So yeah, go through the factors that I just mentioned and see how many of them are correct for you and see if it's a good buy or not. But if you're a type of person who dress casually pretty much always and this is a definite no for you, the next item is for you. Keep watching. I don't know how many of my videos you have watched so far, but if you watch enough, you probably know this is not the first time that I'm talking about a bomber jacket. They are a great casual layer, low-key, and I love them. And they are growing in popularity over the past few years. I see a lot more of them on the runways. I even remember, I think this spring, summer, they paired a bomber jacket with like a dress and heels, something I wouldn't do, but that mix and match tells you enough how popular they are becoming. This is a good example of a bomber jacket I'm talking about. Standard cut, regular length, standard or slim fit, or even slightly oversized if you really prefer that. Not too many design element on it, and a collar like this. It's called blade collar or something similar. So if you get a bomber jacket with these characteristics, I assure you it will be in style for a very long time. Is it right for you? This bomber jacket is clearly a casual item. which means you probably shouldn't pair it with a dress, heels, and something like that. Although I saw it on the runway, I definitely don't recommend it. So think about that. You can probably, if you go with a low-key bomber jacket, something like what I mentioned, you can go with a smart casual look too, but you cannot make a formal outfit using a bomber jacket. That's a no. So if you wear a lot of casual clothes, sneakers, joggers, and you know, athleisure clothes, this is probably a good layer for you and it will blend well with the rest of the clothes you wear most of the time. So as I just said, these jackets are really trendy right now, which means you can find them in different fabric when you go to different brands. But when I think of a bomber jacket, they're not like too thick and they're not like too thin, which makes them a great layer for spring and early fall. And as I just said, since they are a sporty item, you can just go to your, you know, sport brands and get a bomber jacket that is exactly the fabric you want, exactly the length you want, and the design you're looking for. And last but not least, short cardigans, something you probably have. Cardigans are a great low-key layer, and doesn't matter what year, what time, there is a type of cardigan that becomes trendy and, you know, very popular among the brands. But if you are planning to shop a new cardigan, I recommend something like this. Pretty basic, pretty simple, short button-up cardigan. What is so great about cardigans? Cardigans belong to the essentials, staples category. So you don't need to worry about whether they're trendy or not. They're like basics, like t-shirt. You never worry about a t-shirt being a style or not. Cardigan is the same way. And no matter what body type you have, there is a great flattering cardigan out there for you. Cardigans provide a layer of warmth, but they don't stand out. What does that mean? Don't expect a cardigan to do wonders for you. You know, when you have an outfit, adding a cardigan or removing the cardigan will not change it significantly. Let me show you here. You see, in outfit A, I use a short jacket, and this jacket instantly elevated the outfit. Without it, the outfit is nice but pretty basic. And in B, I am using same top and pants as A, but as a layer, I add a cardigan. You see, it doesn't do much to the outfit, upgrade or downgrade it compared to the short jacket. And of course, you can add a bold cardigan and make it more noticeable. But in terms of design, it won't take your style to the next level. Another great thing about a cardigan is that they're pretty versatile. So for example, I told you the short jacket is most of the time used for formal and semi-formal attire, and the bomber jackets are most used in pretty casual attire. But cardigan is somewhere in between. So for example, if you have an outfit with a short jacket, probably you can replace it with a nice, for example, cashmere cardigan. Or for example, if you have an outfit with a bomber jacket, you can probably replace that bomber jacket with a cardigan. So that was it. Hopefully this video helped you decide which layer to get, which one is best for you. And in the next video, I am going to have some outfit ideas using these three layers that I just mentioned. The short jacket, the bomber jacket, and cardigan, so you can actually see how it's done.